Hello, we're XDB, and we've made this year our year. In September, we made it our mission that we would be a bigger student media presence all year round. And that's exactly what we've done. And what better place to start than with our Freshers Week coverage? We put on a live broadcast every single day so that students would know exactly what's going on their campus. As well as that, we shone a spotlight on some of the smaller societies, scuba diving, fencing, and Nerf. We also set up a green screen in the forum and raffled off a clapboard to one lucky new member. Because of this, 183 new people have joined our little XDB family. And what's a family without getting together for the holidays? For Halloween and Christmas, we put on live broadcasts showcasing themed films that our members have made, as well as our station manager trying to eat his way through the Christmas market. On Valentine's Day, love was in the air. XTV put on their own version of First Dates that was so successful, the restaurant that's hosting it is using it for its marketing. Although we have looked at some bigger issues, our general election coverage was filmed across the city in multiple locations and matched the BBC and ITV beat for beat. As well as that, cheers mate, as well as that, our football varsity coverage got 2,000 views on YouTube and is our most ambitious live broadcast to date. Now that is music to our ears. Speaking of music, we collaborated with our student newspaper to put on many sessions of an acoustic set in Poltimore House. We also played host to Azeem Ward, Facebook celebrity, as he flaunted his fluting in the forum. Try saying that three times strong. XTV has also broken national barriers. Our Colour Me Political video was featured in The Guardian, and we've rubbed elbows with the likes of Kate Blanchett at the BFI Film Festival and John Noble at MCM. Despite all this stardom, XTV has remained true to its roots. We've tried to get as many members involved as possible by putting our content via QR codes in the student newspaper. We also dropped our prices over two terms and got 10% more members. And as well as that, we even hosted NASTA's People's Choice Awards, so collaborated with every single student media station across the country. And speaking of NASTA, we had 15 ex-XTV members come down to share in our success. And we even managed to dig up the oldest video that XTV has ever made. Although, maybe not that old. So what does this mean for our social media engagement? We've gone from 1,320 likes on Facebook to over 1,700. We've got 140 new followers on Twitter. And we've made over £1,300 from businesses that are just desperate for us to make them content. As for YouTube, we've made 65 videos. That's over 300,000 minutes of viewing content. That's enough to speedrun Super Mario Brothers 60,000 times, or drive across Russia 63 times, or read the Bible 65 times, or most impressive of all, watch the Star Wars original trilogy over 800 times. Because that's what XTV is all about. We don't just make videos. We go to star-studded events, we bring people together, we find love, and we have a hell of a lot of fun doing it. That is what XTV means for the people at the University of Exeter. And I can't say what we're going to do next year, but I will tell you one thing. We just can't wait to find out.